to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very...
Has a shot!
Their attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Big chance! Goal! Sampdoria! And what a start!
Deflection may or may not have made a difference. Little matter, it is his. Sampdoria take the early advantage. Chance to break. Going through. Striding for...
Looking to shoot!
A wonderful effort all by himself.
Well, at least the crowd are appreciative of his efforts.
Bournemouth making an early change here. He's got away. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. He's left his man.
He's gone for it!
A great save, real class.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
And that's been levered clear. Battles to win it back. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? Dashing forward at pace. Plays it out to the wing. Going through.
Wilson!
He's done very well to get to that.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Knocks it away. To play it through.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Looks to clip it forward. Lobs it in gently, and now they can launch a counter. He's got away. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. For a throw. And he's going long. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Brings it forward. Sermon.
The shot's on!
And it's hoisted clear. His foot in there. It's a loose ball. Tries to get it forward quickly. Wilson.
Now has a swing at it.
And the ball's come out. Good idea, just poorly executed. Ekdal. It's Sermon. Defoe. He's left his man. It's Defoe!
He's there to make a great save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Up for the header! That's a half-decent try.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
Sapanar.
Out to the left it goes.
And the weighted part.
He's had a shot!
That's a lovely try, but not to be.
Beautifully worked to take the defence out of the picture, but there'll be no rush to see the replay on this.
No, that's not the ball he wanted. Deftly done. He's made certain that won't get through. This is quite a run, and he's not done yet.
And he just whacks it away.
Forward it goes.
Played into space out wide.
He's got away. Wilson. Defending was physical, no nonsense.
And it had to be.
Now a chance to break. Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do.
Cook.
Sermon tries to stroke it through. Swept in. That's a brilliant interception. And the counter is on. Looks to thread it through. And the finish! Keeper's done ever so well.
Oh, that's a sparkling save.
There's the whistle for half-time. And there we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, they showed glimpses of some wonderful football to go in with the lead at half-time, and that's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now in the second half.
Sampdoria go in at half-time with a slender one-goal lead.
Here we go again.
Sampdoria
carrying a one-goal lead.
Oh, good interception.
King
looking to get on the end of this. Going through. Drills one in.
Aimed long and direct. Looks to clip it forward.
Going for goal! Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
Oh, it was such a clever pass that flummoxed the defence, and it could well be revisited, this.
Fine defending there. As they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area. Ibe passes it forward. Wilson finds himself offside.
And the weighted pass. Cook.
Ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw. Very well to intervene. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
It was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
It's a poor throw, that. Picked off with relative ease. And we can get that clear.
we can assume that they've been instructed by the boss to stay in attack.
They're just looking to break, aren't they?
Yeah, the key now is just to get the ball to them as soon as possible.
Ake tries a pass forward.
Top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
He's got away. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Well, it's a crossing feast here, but I'd advise them to keep a variety in their play to avoid being found out and stopped.
Yeah, nobody's going to argue with that. Get it forward quickly. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
Saponara.
Yeah, he's fouled him there.
And this is the perfect opportunity to create a cushion between the sides.
This certainly looks appetizing. Well within shooting range. He's gone for the shots. Oh, what a goal! He's got himself a peach of a goal. A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe. Dispatched expertly, nicely done. He'll have a dip. Chase it out of harm's way. A real chance to break. And he's shown him just a kick. Can he finish? He's missed, but not by that far.
Well, the look on his face says it all.
Back into the middle. Saponara.
Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Well played, he saw that coming.
And that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. Defoe, over to the left.
Wilson. In by Wilson. And a header! Really well taken goal. A great delivery and a finish to match.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, they've given themselves a chance here, but now it's a case of getting the balance right between attack and defence, and that's not easy. Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
He's left his man. Cook gets good distance on it. Brought forward. What does he try from here? In again. Shapes the shoot. And that would have been game, set and match.
Oh, and a real chance to pile on the pressure, and he'll be desperate to get another.
Defoe. Has he picked him out? Hits one! And the follow-up. Oh, he's really drilled it.
I actually like to see that in shots at goal, when there's a noticeable effort to get over the ball and keep it down.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation, and it needs to be any time now, really.
Daniels making use of the space out wide.
They need to get it in quick. Hit into the middle.
Bournemouth need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
There is the final whistle. Well, whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch, just one between them.
And after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, if ever there was a good tone setter for a football match, that was it. First minutes, first shot, first goal, and it set them up.
And that's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.